Hey everybody, it's time for another Market Minute. Today let's talk about why it's a bad idea to wait to spring to list your home. First, ask yourself, when do most listings come on the market? And the answer to that is the second quarter of each year, so April, May, and June. So what does that mean? It means that you've increased the competition for the sale of your home. So if we take a look at the last 12 months, you can see lower inventory, December, January, February, March, but as we move into the spring, inventory increases, therefore your competition increases.